Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of CivCraft. I'm Chad. Oh my gosh, it did that thing where we said my, holy crap, what the heck is going on? It's been a while because it's been Christmas. Hope you everyone enjoyed. Did everyone enjoy their great Christmas? I hope everyone did. Oh, God. I've been doing some work on some CivCraft, and I'm really hoping you guys are enjoying my Worldbox videos. It's a pretty good channel episode. I gotta do this. Look at this. Look, the controls, it should be sneak. Sprint is freaking F. I set it to F. Sneak is shift. And then F here. Okay. This is R. R. That's what it's supposed to set to. Done. There. Oh, I forgot to switch these. It just does this. It's so annoying. Done. Back to game. I also got a nice gaming mouse over Christmas break. But look at this farm! What the? I have been away for way too long. Sadly, Bigfoot Tech, I haven't got to see Bigfoot Tech in a while. It's very sad, really. Oh, wow. That's actually pretty smart. Pretty beautiful building there. We got a massive farm, I guess, now. Like, enormous. Jeez, this thing's insane. Sorry, I've been doing a lot more Worldbox videos recently. People have been really liking those, and I just wanted to try out those for a bit. Yeah, we got a pretty good farm going. I haven't gotten to do much. I haven't got to build this because I've been doing my own thing quite a bit. Hopefully, this doesn't break the farm. But yeah, as you can see, our society has grown quite a bit since we last started. Well, look at this. It's a redstone clock timer. Pretty nice. Pretty cool. But we've got a lot of stuff in our society. We've, like, advanced in tech quite a bit, and also I got a gaming mouse so I can do stuff like this. Look at that. It's pretty fun. I don't know why we have beetroots inside our house, inside the school. Inside the built house structure. We're not researching anything. Yeah, our society's doing pretty well. And, yeah, I'm trying... I don't even think you can even use, like, eggs. Because I've been trying to make an egg farm for quite some time, but I can't seem to, like, throw any eggs or anything. So, it's weird. Yeah, but look at the society. Yeah, here. So, I'll show you guys around a little bit. Today, we're going to be building a house. Like, a cute little quaint home for myself to work in the CivCraft Civils Empire. As you can see, look, we got a library. Yeah, it's my home. Getting level 2. Okay. See, look, we even got enchantments now. This is my chest of loot. Yep, there's all that. Well, look at all these nice homes. It's expanded quite a bit. Yeah. So, there were some weird glitches with my... freaking obs. It was, and that's why that last video was like cut in half for some reason. Like, I had like about 40 more minutes of video, but it didn't count. So we're gonna check out this house up here because I just want to see what this is. Because it looks really nice. I feel like this is an intimidating house. Whoever lives here might want to. Okay. Come here, bot monsters. I'm leading to this door. So, everyone, hope you want to watch a siege. Want to watch a siege? Come on, buddy. Come on, guys. Take him out! It's a siege! Oh my gosh. It's a mob farm! It's a mob farm! This place is a mob farm! I'm gonna die in this place! It's insane! Whoever needs to, like, why is this not letting up? Okay! Okay, we gotta hold our positions here. Okay, our next full assault must. They have the high ground! Ah! The enemy forces have the high ground. Our troops need to move up. Creeper! Oh, come on! Why are there two creepers? so many creepers. Did you see that? There was like 5,000 creepers. Oh my gosh. So slash home. Gosh, that was insane. There was like a billion creepers in that one house. I'm gonna have to do a purge or something. Oh yeah, there's a staircase I built for the friends. Oh yeah, let me go down here. Jesus, lag. Why is there so much lag? It's a pretty nice house though. Besides the fact that it's freaking swarming with hell beasts. Look at this insanity. War zone. Oh my god, I just died! See, now this is the time when you start running as fast as you can into this bunker. Oh, we got 920 red bags? Ooh. Okay, now we break back into the house. Since the creeper blew up freaking our home. I like this place. This place is kind of nice. There we go. We had to fight a freaking army to get into this house. Destroyed most of my armor, too, and I took an arrow to the knee. Because there's nothing in this house, really. I have still have two ender pearls, so. This is all my stuff. I'm gonna switch this out. One. There. Two. Three. Jesus, that was insane! That was madness! Just checking these houses. That's a cute detail, a little bathroom. Like in Corrales' house. Also, who else saw the end of Demise? That was amazing. Also, I mean, this is some cursed images right here. I'm just gonna take a screenshot. I don't have a screenshot button, but... Nina liked that. Mm-mm. The cottages grew to level 2 and generated... I guess these are cottages. Oh, look at the cute little houses. I want one. I wanna buy a cottage. So how do you buy a cottage? Oh, okay, so the taxes. Okay, so. Okay, there's a monster over here. So we can buy houses. Run. Holy my god! Oh god! Why are there so many monsters? It's an entire war! Okay, is there anyone else online that can help me fight this war? Okay, get those right back. We are going to retreat very far. Very, very far away. We're gonna retreat into the farms. Also, you can be kicked for spying. What is this? Food and granary up to harvest, down when finished. Gather quickly. Okay, so. So we wait. Okay, there's a lot of good loot in here. I might take some for armor. Because my armor got destroyed. Just put this in the chest. I don't know what these guys are built. Is this a cult? What? I'm gonna find my way down there. Crap. Okay, there might be a way down over here. There we go. Who wants to see what this is? Oh, wow. It's a freaking temple. Something. I don't know what this is. I don't know where the Minecraft music is. Like, I have the volume turned up. Come on, let me in. Let me in. I want to see what's inside this thing. The door. Just gone? That doesn't look like it's supposed to be there. Let me see. Okay, that's destroyed. Windmill. This is a windmill? Can I go inside? There it is. Seed deposit. Okay, so I'm gonna deposit seed in there. And I guess it turns it into grain, I guess it turns it into bread? That makes sense. Complete sense. How was everyone's Christmas, actually? That would be nice to know. I mean, like, hope you had a good Christmas. Well, if you celebrate. If you don't celebrate Christmas, hope you had a good Hanukkah. Or if you don't, I don't think But I don't know. There's a lot of other holidays. If I didn't mention your holiday, I'm sorry. Just tell me later. Oh my gosh. There's so much lag right now. I don't even know where it's coming from. So we got our windmill. You know, there's some several things wrong with this windmill. One, it's underground. Okay. Two, the turbine is in the wall. Okay. This is actually stupid. Why? I don't even understand why we have a turbine there. It makes no sense. I want to see this thing work, but I also don't. Okay, so there's the so it's a not gate, which is pretty cool. That's pretty nice. Finally, at least redstone in this game. Look at our granary. That's doing pretty well. Okay, so there's a ladder right there. Okay, so woo, that could have been fun. Yeah, there's a lot of weird stuff going on. Like, I don't understand the windmill underground. That's not very logical. I guess I might as well buy a cottage. How do you? I'm gonna look. Help. Okay, let's look. Okay, civ. Okay, wait, town. That would be it. Town. Okay, town. Town calculate. Town withdrawal. Town upgrade. Town. I guess town home. Oh god! I'm happy they turned off monsters who breathe. Cause that creepers would be so annoying. Cause that house at the top would have been completely destroyed. Cause of how many creepers were in that building. Let's go check out this cottage. I bet it's the same as the other one, but I mean, I want to know how, so I can. Mother of Glob, what is this game? Okay, there. In the house. Why are there monsters? There! Mother of all the toys! This house. These houses are demon homes for monsters. Not homes for players, homes for peace. Got him. Oh, I got one iron ingot from that. Good. Crap. I keep falling into these trenches. Oh my god, a tog. Oh, yes. I have like a million bones. Come here, doggy. I already got him. Yeah, I got another dog. Yeah, we got another puppy. Jeez, this farm. Let's see what happens up when we go to the top. We'll work on my house today, but I want to explore this place first. Okay, so my house is going to be pretty nice looking, though. I've planned it out and everything. God, I hate ladders. Scaffolding is so much easier to use. Okay. I guess I can jump up here. There we go. Look at this place! Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to get down without dying. That seems like a logical spot. Aha! That was parkour. Definitely. That could have almost been death. Don't understand why we don't have hoppers at this. That'll make it a lot easier, because it said that we have to close. No! I'm very proud of myself. I did some, that was some pro Minecraft skills right there. Not dying from like 1,000 blocks off. That was fantastic. Okay, so let me see. Is my iron done cooking? Yes. And I got, so I could craft myself some armor. Come on. Okay, so I don't have any leggings anymore, so I'm gonna grab me some. Just gonna. Okay, where's the thing? Okay, I'm gonna take. Okay, I'm gonna take 6. Crap, 12. That's pretty good enough. Yeah, that's pretty good. There's the pants. Now I need a helmet. So I do have enough iron. And I'm going to put the iron back. No, it's not all the iron I took. I'm just going to put it back. There we go. Perfect. Full suit of armor. Back up. So, like, can I actually take stuff in here, or... Let's see who's online. No one is online on CivCraft. You guys, if any of my viewers want to join CivCraft, that would be nice. You can join our Civ on Mine, Texas. Seb, you do have to sign in, though. I'll put a link to the website in the description. Yeah, but look at this. So, the dark light. I don't know who that is. I'm going to tell him hello. Hello. Hopefully he's not a jerk and doesn't help. Listen. Okay, good. So he's a good human being. Alright. So, I want to make our house in the ground because that's a simple house. Okay, so. We need to get a good spot for building a house. Okay, here's a good spot. So I want to get a sit. So I need to find the center of the chunk. I need to find a good spot. But we also can, we might not work on a house, because houses are... Oh, come on. Wait, I don't need those pearls, like, for much. Where's that Enderman? Okay, so the Enderman's gone. I was gonna kill him, so... Oh, this is a good farm. Yeah, that was Greater Yobos. We're gonna kill all of them with a sword. Hopefully he hasn't raised up the, Yeah, see? Let me make my dog sit. I think all my other dogs are in here as well. See, whenever you get the day to deal with, you just hit them off. And then, you see, I think all my other dogs are in here. Another dog. And then you have all your yobos at the bottom. And then you just bring your sword like this. Crap. Stupid guardians. Those are leviathans, I guess. And then you get all your loot in here. Alright, it's pretty simple. And you just... I found out something fun you can do. You can just throw them to you. Watch. Let me do it again. I really want to craft some more, Did you see that? I just tossed it into the chest. I'm gonna take all the prismarine crystals out. Okay. That's weird. I'm gonna take this fish, too. I got some varnish already. I don't know what it's useful for. I might wanna- how do you, like, get rid of all of them? Maybe control click? I want to see that. I want to check that out. We're going to get all those, I mean, like, I have a looting sword, and I kill yobos with it. I'm going to empty our inventory quite a bit, though. Like this. I want to see if you do control click, you get, like, all of that item. Because I don't know. That was control click. So wait. Okay, so I don't know how to like control shift click. I'm gonna get rid of all this lower level stuff. Cause that stuff, that stuff is just filling up that chest. Here we are. I filled it up quite a bit, but yes. So I guess we can work on our house today. We need to find a good spot for it. But I'm not paying taxes. That's not happening. So we're gonna have to build. We're gonna build it outside the town, outside the realm of taxes. Because taxes are for cowards. We're not using taxes. Ah! Okay. I guess we can build a house here. Let's start. So I'm gonna. This house has already kind of started. I'm gonna cut out some of the stone. not playing City Taxes, that's not popular. So we're gonna build ourselves kind of a hub. You know what those are? Like, the rings? We're gonna do that. Okay, so. I wish I knew how to make them like towns for our civilization. I'm already out of both of my two. But I am gonna set up like a small. I'm gonna make myself like self sufficient out here a little bit. So I can survive in the wastelands. And also just so I can stay out of taxes, because taxes are for cowards. I'm not 18 yet, so I'm not paying taxes. I mean, like, I don't have a house yet, so I'm not paying taxes. Oh, there's a tree chop. Put all this stuff in there. There we are. Get our civilization. It's so beautiful. Also, we're gonna be helping our civilization by AFKing kind of here whenever we have our house. We're gonna build like a cute little city right here. Stone shank. We got ours. Now we're gonna. So my main plan for the house is this is a 3x3 area, and we're gonna dig 1 block long tunnels. So we're gonna start by putting our crafting table. We're gonna make ourselves some sticks, obviously. So we're gonna grab some of those. Okay, we're gonna make a pickaxe. So my plan is we're gonna have I think it was. Size of the room was okay, so we're gonna cut it out here. So 1, 2. Oh yeah, it was a 3x3 in here. So 1, 2. There we are. I will put some torches. I'll put a torch down here. We're putting a bed in here. It's not like we're sleeping on a server, right? I mean, not happening until they. Okay, perfect. Perfect. See? Bedroom. Then we're gonna go out over here. About the same size. 1. But it's gonna be 4 blocks. Okay, not 4 blocks. We're only gonna go that far, and we're gonna go out one. We're gonna go 2 more this way. Okay? And since I'm gonna have to just build a wall, like a little extension over here, and go about this far back. And then we're gonna go this far back, right? And then we're gonna cover this up so no one knows we're here. So we don't have to pay taxes. Okay? Then we're gonna go, so this is about 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna go 4 blocks back over here. We're not paying city taxes. Not on my watch. Okay. I'm not gonna pay any city taxes. Okay, there we go. Now I should come popping up. Perfect. This will be our kitchen. We'll have a nice little two furnaces, right, okay, crafting table in the corner, okay, so we got all this stone. We're gonna, it looks like our friend left the game, so we're gonna grab 2 of these, because we can, okay, we're gonna grab our stone, okay, there we go, we're gonna have a double chest in the middle, okay, because double chests look better, and singular chests, like so. We need 2, so I can't really do that yet. Okay, but we can get another sapling. Like this, and we're gonna get a sapling, we're gonna eat some food, wildlife. There we go. We're gonna finish this house up today. So, and then I went go back here. 1, 2. Bom, bom. Boom, boom. You're gonna ask why I'm doing this? The, over here is going to be where the, eating area is gonna be. I know, like, it's just gonna be for looks, but then we're gonna go like this, and we're gonna go up about 2, 1 this way, and we're gonna go about this. This all fits in a. Okay, so we're not gonna go there, so that's too far out. Okay, so we're gonna have to go place this. So that's. I did measure this, but I guess I didn't measure well enough. Oh, yeah, no, I just dug it wrong, so we're gonna. It's like 5 blocks back, 1, 2. This is a 15. This is a nice simple house, about, and it's pretty nice. It's about, and then 4 wide, 1, 2, And then we're about there. Then we got about this. Then we're going to cut out. We're going to cut up about four this way. One, two, three, four. There we go. And then we got this down over here. And that will be our major. This will be our workstation room, where we do like work and stuff. And then, ta-da-da, almost there. Cutting out the stone, perfect. Now, what we're gonna have here is we're gonna have two more craft furnaces. Because I can, just for looks, really. Probably need to get some doors, so two more furnaces. We're gonna have a lot of chests in this house. Okay, so I think I wanted the two furnaces here and here. No, I wanted three furnaces. Like this. Three furnaces and one in the middle. And then we're gonna have no chests on the side, okay? No chests. Because, we're gonna have two chests. One, because the room behind it's gonna be a massive storage room. Okay? Look at this beautiful nature. Beautiful. But we are gonna have to build another stone pick. Because this room's a big one. Okay, let me just get this. There we are. Gonna get stone pick. We're gonna use this one. So the next room is going to be over here. And we dig out about five in each direction. So we're gonna dig out three in this direction. And dig out six in the other direction. Like so. Okay, that's one, two, three, four, five. We add one more here, and that's that. Then we're gonna go about three back. No, not three back. I will not go three back. There we go. Just two back. Now we're gonna go two back on this side. One, two. And this will give us just enough room to put a big wall of chest. Big wall of chest right here for all of our random junk. Okay, like so. Now I'm gonna grab these torches and put them in two. There we go, so it doesn't no monster spawn. And then I'm gonna cut down this area. We'll finish up the video once we got. So, then we cut up too high here so we can get our chest going in the roof, so our chest can open up there. Like so, there's that. Almost there. Gonna chop down the rest of these blocks. Boom. This room is now done when it comes to design. Now, when we get a lot of wood, we can get moving on. There's someone trying to build a house here, too. What? Someone else is trying to dodge taxes. I think. Oh, no, this isn't to dodge taxes. I know what this is. This is for so you can AFK here. But we also can go down. And then you can go down here and you can kill some stuff. So we're gonna kill some things. We're gonna do a quick monster time lapse. So starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Well, everyone, I know that wasn't that exciting, but these spawners are weird, and they just spawn randomly, really. There's no really a time, it feels like, sometimes, but yeah. I'm gonna chop down I thought that was, like, an oak tree, but, like, with spruce for a second there, and I was gonna be very much screaming about cursed Minecraft and stuff, so. I'm gonna get the best block in the game, best wood block, spruce block, because it looks cool. They have the different colored doors in here. In this version. Thank goodness, I'm happy they do. Because if they didn't, that would be very sad. Okay, so now we're gonna make chests. Hundreds of chests. There we go. It's three chests. So we're gonna start work here. Oh, crap. There we go. And then we'll put. Then there was one chest in the corner in this one. Right? Okay, there we are. That's doing pretty well. Then we're gonna. I'm gonna make a sign, and it's gonna say something. It's gonna say something beautiful, right? I'm gonna blur it out so you can't see until it's open. Okay, everyone, hope you will enjoy this beautiful house. It's better, it's like a welcome sign, but it says tax dodge. Very, very classy. As you can tell, it's very classy. Then we're gonna make ourselves a quick little door, because we need a door. Just gotta climb up this freaking hill. Okay, we're almost up the hill. We got up the hill, we're just gonna chop a tree. Now we're gonna finish this house. I gotta craft it, obviously. Yes. The little house will be done soon. Our house tax dodge. So we don't have to pay taxes if we don't live in the neighborhood. There we go. Do you know there's a town that was a city-sized tax dodge? It's called the Town of Paradise. And during the time of mobsters and like stuff, Nevada had just legalized gambling. And you think, gambling in Nevada? Well, that's obviously Las Vegas. It's actually technically not. Technically speaking, where did my Okay, technically speaking, it's the Town of Paradise. Everything you consider, like not Las Vegas is actually in Paradise. So, guys, mobsters, they're the Town of Paradise. Well, some guys that ran the casino was like, I don't want to go into a town, work, have to pay taxes underneath a town, right? And so they're like, okay, we'll just build our casino outside the town, and they did that. Las Vegas was kind of poor at that time period, very poor, and they needed some money. So they look at all these lovely casinos on their border that produce so much of money. They're like, obviously this is obviously Las Vegas land. And then the county, Paradise says, no, we're not part of it. So the county has to get involved. The county, obviously a little biased because, Paradise pays taxes directly to the county, okay? Sets up Paradise as an officially unincorporated place, which means you don't have to pay taxes of its town. Right? You don't have to pay taxes in the town. Come on, I just want to eat food. For the love of all the toys. Okay? So, the entire city of Paradise is quite literally a city-sized tax dodge. Think about that. Not all the crops are grown, but I wish they were. Not everyone, hope you enjoyed this episode.